go. Bottom line is they have not been able to slug at all.
And the door hits this one deep to left field. Going back is Profar. And the pregame batting practice works. Francisco Lindor leaves the building and gives the Mets a 1-0 lead. The sixth career postseason home run
he had in his first at bat yesterday. A home run that took a 2-0 game to a 3-0 game. Brent swings, hits it in the air out to deep left center field. Nimmo racing back. He's onto the warning track. At the wall. It's going to go. Second consecutive night for Trent Grisham. He got Scherzer yesterday. He gets DeGrom today. And it's 1-1 in this series. And then on base. Got the line play to get a big hit. They're going to win this game.
Hunts one toward left. Base hit down the left field line. On his way to third, Escobar. He rounds third and heads home. He'll score initially. Brandon Nimmo gets the Mets.
With one out. Back to the top of the batting order and Gerson Profar.
Profar, tear it off! Bangs off the wall. Grisham, who has sacrificed the second, will come in and score. One at bat from Jurickson Profar, and we are at the
San Diego bullpen. Pete Alonso, who's walked and struck out, will lead off.
Drive in the air to left. There she goes! A long home run for Alonso. Deep into the lower left field stand. Way behind the 358 mark. Pete Alonso pounces on Nick Martinez's first pitch of the bottom of the fifth inning, and the Mets are back in front. It's 3-2 New York. Pete Alonso's first.
Big change here, though. Jesus Lopez, no outs. Neil has hit the ball hard a couple of times tonight. Neil lights one toward right, base hit, into right center field. Lindor scores. Alonso rounds third. He scores. McNeil slides in. A two-run double. 42,000-plus at Citi Field. The Mets have extended their lead. It's 5-2.
Eduardo Escobar coming up right into the hole. It was vacated in the shift. Cano will come in to score. And it was wide open and Escobar delivered. Sixth.
Daniel Vogelbach.
Vogelbach hits it hard to right circle. He's there. He'll make the play. The second. McNeil is in. It's 7-2. The Mets lead it.
2-2 to Juan Soto.
102, he's gone.
Jacob DeGrom lives at 100 miles an hour and above. 1-2 from the righty.
See you later, Jacob DeGrom. Big time hit from Jacob. Setting the tone for the Mets.
Paul Strasburg connecting at first, then he'll do it about face. Picks up the first inning. Got him again. 1-2 to Machado. Swing and a miss. His third strikeout. 0-2. Runner goes. Swing and a miss. And 8 strikeouts on the night for DeGrom.
Machado. No longer going to leave. Montevideo in. Still outside of Grand Slam range.
Outside. Ball 4. And forces in a run. It is 7-3 New York. Trying to close this game out. Get to a third and decider tomorrow night. Lugo has to face the time man. Ricky Ball hit on the ground.